What's up, Simpleman's Comics family, CBSI Nation, Jack DeMeo, a.k.a. Mr. Bull, and I'm here for another dealer spotlight, but instead of a dealer, this time, we've got a publisher. We're right here at the Aftershock Comics booth. I've got my man, Stefan, and he's going to let us know a little bit about the booth and what they've got going on at Aftershock Comics right now.
All right, well, you know, Aftershock, we are a creator-owned company, so everything is its own self-contained story, so we have a genre for anybody. If you're into supernatural horror, we've got it. If you're into crime noir, we've got it. If you want the most adorable apocalypse, we've got animosity. It's all there. We've got limited copies of Dark Red left, which is our new blowout hit about a vampire in the Midwest.
I see you've got those, you had those C2E2 variants when you guys first opened.
Yeah, they were gone. Yeah. So all we have left are the sketch covers. But yeah, we've got mystery boxes that we do for the show. So $75, minimum of $185 worth of material.
Okay.
You get a graded book, a hardcover book, a trade, a full run of a series, and one of the specialty books. But yeah, and so basically come in, we've got all our trades.
So if you're looking to catch up on reading, like you said, they got all the trades. And we've talked about this before on the channel, on the Bolo show, on the Hot and Cold show. One of my biggest advices when you go to conventions is check out these publisher books. They've got The Killer Groove, another brand new book, the Denver Comic Con variant here. They've got the Heroes Con variant for Trustfall, as well as, like we said, they had that Dark Red, Dark Red, number one, that C2E2 variant, as well as I saw that incentive on the table, which is now gone. So you guys, when you come to a convention, the first thing you want to do is hit these publisher booths up. Stefan, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Be on the lookout for what's going on with Aftershock Comics. I'm sure they'll be featured on the Bolo list again with more new releases. And check out our next dealer spotlight right here at Heroes Con 2019.